get when you step to me.
We got trouble!
All right, there's the truck. Cover me while I get that heap running.
Ah!
Thank you. covered, Mark.
Well, we got the truck Dex wanted.
Now all we gotta do is figure out what the hell he needed it for.
Angelo, I need you to go to the lab tonight. One of our humans didn't arrive, and I want to make sure no one's skimming off the top.
No problem.
Angelo, you promised we'd go shopping tonight.
Ah, shit. Mira Hector, hey, I told Luz I'd take her downtown. Can Victor take care of...
Is Victor sitting at the table, Angelo?
Yes.
So if I wanted Victor to handle it, I could have asked him, right?
Luz, we'll go out tomorrow.
But Angelo...
Coño, Luz, cállate la boca, okay? No me oíste.
Gracias. You should be nicer to the lady.
Oye, Angelo, métete la verga en su boca. Eso la callará.
Vete al carajo.
Mira, Luz, come on, mama. Don't be so sensitive.
I'll be inside.
Señorita, a moment. If Angelo is busy, I can take you out tonight.
Mr. Orejuela, I couldn't.
Nonsense. It would be my pleasure. Unless you have a problem with me entertaining the lady.
No, of course not.
Good. I'll see you at 8. That's a lot of woman you got there, Angelo.
I know.
I always thought she was a bitch. Hold on. Sí. ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué? ¿Pero qué pasó?
What is it?
Oye, ese cabrón, hijo de puta!
That didn't sound encouraging.
Everything is fine.
Of course it is. If you would excuse me, I'm going to check on the señorita.
Ese viejo sucio maricón, yo le mato si le toca Luz.
Andrew, you are my brother and I love you. But if you let your dick fuck things up with the Colombians, I'm gonna cut it off.
Forgive me, Hector.
Don't let it happen again.
¿Y qué fue eso?
Los pendejos in St. Roe are the ones who took the shipment. With the Colombians arriving, we can't show any weakness.
The Colombians are already here.
All the more reason to settle this now. Victor, Angelo, gather your men together. It's time to tear St. Roe apart.